Okmalum Cool Kid Biography, Career, Conviction. Okmalum Cool Kid Biography. Okmalum Cool Kid, whose real name is Smizo Zwane, on 27 July 1983 in Umlazi, Durban in South Africa. He is a South African rapper and a group member of Dirty Paraffin. Okmalum Cool Kid Career. After graduating from college, he moved to Johannesburg, where he met Dr. Spizzy, with whom he formed Dirty Paraffin. They released singles together, but they separated after the house they were living in was broken into. He was featured on Casper Nyovest's Gush. He is currently signed to Australian label Affine Records, under which he has released his debut EP, Holy Oxygen. In December 30, 2016, he released his debut album Lazy Milano, which were supported by two singles before release, which were Ntwana Yam and Ki. Ntwana Yam was released mid-August 2016 and Ki was released a month before the album. The single Ki features Durban-formed duo Amadondo and was accompanied by its music video mid-March 2017. The album was released both in iTunes and officially in music stores. Okmalum Cool Kid Conviction. In 2016, Okmalum Cool Kid was jailed for sexual assaulting a fellow artist. He was performing at Mofo, and after the performance he went out drinking with his friends, returning to his hotel at 5:30 a.m. and was unable to find his room. He entered the victim's hotel room through an external sliding door that had been left ajar. The woman, who has not been named, awoke to find Zwane in her bed kissing her neck and rubbing her body. Zwane stopped after the victim told him to leave and showed him the way out. He pleaded guilty and was sentenced to 1 month in jail.